Rugby: former Springbok Derick Hougaard fighting for his life after not waking up for 6 days.